Can I ask you some questions about your memory, please?
Yes.
Okay. Three words for you to remember.
Oh.
Okay. Tree, clock, boat. Can you repeat those for me?
Tree, clock, boat.
Okay. Commit those to memory for me. Okay.
How long that lasts?
Can you take 7 away from 100?
I can't because I'm trying to think of a tree, clock, boat.
That's why I want you to do this one. And could you please take 7 away from the answer?
I hate it. This is terrible. So now what do you want me to do?
I'll study it.
I don't see why I should make it easy. Do you know what I mean?
7 away from 100. And then keep 90, taking 7 away from the answer.
This is a maths test. 7, 93, 86, 79, 72... 65.
That'll do. Thank you very much. Okay. What were those three words that I asked you to remember?
Tree, boat, car. How many?
2.
Well done. It's better than most, isn't it?
Alzheimer's sucks. There's no question about that. But you can kill yourself using your brain being depressed and morose in 6 months. I don't propose to die in 6 months. So whatever's left of my brain, I'm using to slow down the effects of Alzheimer's and to irritate my family for as long as possible.